Yo, by the way, I don't know, I didn't see myself making this video. I'm just making this video to basically state what's happening with me and COD. Because from now I'm going to take a step back from playing in leagues and competing 6 p.m., 11 p.m. every night and every day, almost every hour at the weekend. Because it's too much, man. I'm working. I've got driving lessons coming up, man. I've stopped doing my driving lessons at night because I've got college at night, so that's got to stop. Just the fact for relationships as well. If I'm to go out with a girl, I want to give her a lot of the time, not just COD. Like, I don't want COD to be an excuse for me not being able to go see her and stuff. Because it just causes a whole load of shit, man. I've also lost a lot of passion for the game. I used to enjoy it. I used to love getting on, playing all day, man. I'd love some wagers, some GBs, some eights, some money eights, some scrims, some pickup scrims, the league matches. I loved it all, man, but it's just not there anymore for me. Like, I don't enjoy it as much as I used to. So I think it's best if I take a step back and just chill out, man. Chill out for a couple of months, maybe come back next Call of Duty. Or maybe even take a month off, 2 month, 3 month off this Call of Duty and then come back, man, just to chill out, man, and fucking figure out what I'm gonna be doing in my life. But after that, man, I think I should come back, man, because it is something I used to enjoy a lot. I kinda feel like I just started playing it now because I had to. I was in two leagues with Hound Esports, with my duo Ominous, boom boom, woof woof in the chat. I enjoyed it, man. Like, it was good. It was good competing. I enjoyed playing in leagues and that, and I enjoyed the competition. But at the same time, man, when you're scrimming like 6 hours, so you go to work 8 o'clock to 5 o'clock, then you get home about 5:30, then you've got to get washed and then straight on Call of Duty for 6 o'clock, and then you're playing 6 till 11. It leaves you with nothing to do, like nothing else in the day to do. And the problem is, if you're scrimming from 6 to 11 and the results ain't paying off in the league, like, you're losing some or you're winning some, but you're not winning by a lot. It's kind of like shit, man. It's like, what is the point? Like, what is the point in me playing 6 till 11 if we ain't getting the results to back it up and show for it? So I just feel like it was the right choice to step back, man, and just see how things play out. I definitely wish Hound Esports good luck in the Dom League and the E no, the EGG League, sorry. Other teams like Titan Gaming, I wish them luck as well. That's another team I used to play with. A few of the boys for that team, Nero and Joey and Kendo. But man, aye, COD's been good though, man. I miss the way it used to be playing Black Ops 3, man, with so many people. Like, played my first wager with Denature, and you might not know Denature's a wee bit irrelevant, but he's relevant in my career. Nah, man, but playing people like Denature and Certy and JKTM, Lucky as he's known. There was Predator, and there was like Aman and Harry playing in leagues in that game, and wagers, and playing with Avon Gamer, the little American, played in the NA ladder and GBs and UMG for some time. But yeah, I think I'm going to step back, see what happens over the next coming weeks, coming months, and then maybe get back into it. But for now, I'm going to go and focus on other stuff and try and live a little, as I am 17, not fucking 40, and want to be depressed. But thanks for watching anyway, and I'll probably be uploading some videos, but if I do upload some videos, it will either be from GBs here and there, wagers here and there, or maybe I might even pick up for a league team in a league match, but I doubt that, to be honest. But we'll see what happens. But thanks for listening anyway, and peace out.